I'm speaking now to Brynle Williams, a great lifelong experience of transport in Wales. So tell me, Brynle, what are your views? How have things changed in the last 20 years?
But one of the biggest changes, I think, of all is the white elephant of the Connahs Quay Bridge, which today could be utilised to alleviate the problem on Aston Hill. When I questioned the minister last Wednesday, it appeared he didn't even seem to know much about it. Regrettably, I think the whole problem with a lot of this is that civil servants do not liaise sufficiently with the societies around it and what is going on. Now, we're aware that society has to bend in a lot of circumstances, but they're not taking into consideration what is going on here in Queen's Ferry. You know, all we're doing is moving the problem from Queen's Ferry to Northup and just below Holking. Unless we actually use an integrated transport system and take a lot of the heavy goods off the roads and put them on rail, it's all integrated with the A55. When you actually look at this, we started off with Drone Corner. It's all one, supposed to be one screen. But we've got a scheme up to the bridge, and then we've got another scheme up the hill on its own, and then we've got another scheme from there through to Eulo. Now, come on, you know, this should have all been shown in its entirety. And regrettably, politicians don't listen to people. It is people that they are representing. I'm here to represent the people here because I'm seeing an injustice. I'm sorry, wake up, smell the coffee. The public don't need this one. This is a genuine grievance. It's a genuine grievance, this. This isn't just a whim by half a dozen people of NIMBYism. This is genuine. Listen to it. We've got to have a sensible infrastructure, but we've also got to look at rail. We've got to look at localised produce. We've got to look at localised services. Please consider the people that you, whose communities that you are going through. We realise that we are a passage through to Europe. Actual facts are that every time a boat docks in Holyhead, when the Ulysses docks in Holyhead, for every 100 lorries that come off that, that there is 93 of those lorries going through to mainland Europe. Why have they got to come through the A55? Why can't they go on rail? We can strengthen the rail system for a fraction of the cost of increasing the volume on the A55. We need to strengthen the rail link from Holyhead to Chester so we can put these on. I've spoken to the rail companies and they say that it is physically possible, but there is no political will to do it.
Splendid. Thank you very much, Brynle Williams. Thank you.